push up to the right hand. You kind of have to go for it.
So the way that Christian did it was, you see this hold here.
Yeah.
Sorry, buddy.
I'm moving over this way.
You see this hold here?
Yeah.
And then you use your thumb, and that's a pinch.
Okay.
And then you can try and get your right foot up.
Oh, this one feels good right here. If I can just.
If you put a left hand on this one and a right hand on this one.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah,
there you go. Now use that. I think Christian went up with her right foot.
Maybe switch. Can you switch your left and right feet?
To where?
Put your left foot where your right foot is right now. Or you can do it that way. Yeah.
Nice move, Kevin.
Is it better if the rope's on my left side or not?
No, you're good.
For that hole.
When you push up, just try to push up and keep yourself pushing towards the wall. There you go.
There you go.
Yeah.
Stand up. Yeah, nice.
Nice. There you go. Just like that.
Now get your foot on the wall first before you worry about your hands. Let's go.
You can also put your right foot next to your left foot.
Huh?
You can put your right foot next to your left foot until you figure out what you want to do with your right foot next.
Put my left foot next to my right foot?
The other way around. So where your left foot is, put your right foot next to it, so you can kind of stand there for a second.
Okay.
Now you can kind of figure out what you want to do next.
Oh,
maybe.
I need a good foothold so I can take a breather with my arms.
With your left foot, there's a little bit of a nook.
So this is where, like, positioning is really key. Yeah. Because if you move,
there you go.
A little down there, you go.
Put your right foot.
Move your right foot over a little bit.
To
this side. There you go.
Hug the rock. Listen to its secrets.
Is there a decent left? Your left hand. Can you put it? You're wasting a lot of energy by holding on to that.
I know.
See if you can get your left hand up. There you go. And then.
This is a good break.
Okay. Take some deep breaths.
There's a little foothold at 3 o'clock on your right side.
Yep. Right,
between your hip and your knee.
So what's
it's a big step.
Okay, ready to come down?
Yeah, I'm doing it.
When
you're climbing, you want to get your feet settled first before you worry about
your
hands.
You might have to do it more times.
Is that what you said?
What?
Yeah.
So when you might have to do it more times.
Try not to have one foot hanging off.
What?
He's got good hands.